Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Guess I'll come back later. Burn out these nests.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
Freaks and marauders, yeah, yeah. Go kill each other.
How's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Good you're here.
You need something? Okay.
You need something? Can I get anything else for you? Thanks. This will do you good out there. Okay, sure. You want anything else? Come see me.
Can I help you?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Come on, get to
it. I get it, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Hey, back to work.
Huh? Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Bike's a real guzzler. See you around.
Let me get the gate for you.
goddamn Reapers, my friend, lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh? Hey, Tuck, I'm at that Reaper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. Say, John out. How many more of you? Huh? Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Ah, oh, please tell me that's all of you.
Are you one mind? You're all one mind.
Too many drugs. It's slowing you down. Is that low enough for you? God damn Rippers. Rest in hell. The lot of you. Well, I better get back, so... Turn this in and talk. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch, listen. I've been Iron Butte, and I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Asked me to find you some extra bike parts and shit.
Manny?
I'll be here. See you around, D.
Nothing.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You got that right. I'll find them.
Oh, what is this? It smells really bad.
You need food.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks down the whore.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Deke, I'll see you soon,
right? Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Anything else I can get for you?
Good choice.
That'll last you. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good.
See ya, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
More bounties. Christ, I haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to. Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that.
Hey, Drifter!
How's this for a little energy, huh?
We're looking for more men who can handle themselves. You don't gotta be alone no more. Come on, join us!
Chaos for you. Ooh, things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? Tear that shit up, yeah? Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that.
I heard so.
How's this for a little energy, huh? Messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you'd just ride down into her home and tear that shit up, yeah? Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.